Man, don't be talking to me like that, man. I have a face from talking to you.
That was not me. I did not start the round. You can't blame me. I'm black and I have rights.
And I have rights.
I can hear you. Jeez, are you the one I saw?
Stupid ass.
Not yet. Damn, bro, I got this little Tommy gun though, nigga. Hold on, nigga, we really live. Oh shit, we got that kaboom. I'll take that though. I'm just raping the box, cause I like the box, and I want a thunder gun at the box.
Are you? They got a thunder gun on that map?
Okay. I'm just...
Oh yeah, you guys are playing Revelations, okay. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I was like, what?
The like, Scooby's in disbelief.
Hey. Oh, are we live?
Spook, we're not live anymore, Spook. We're not live anymore.
My fault, all right?
Yeah, your fault, bro. Say that shit again, baby, nigga. Live. You know what? Kick us, nigga.
Nah, bro.
Sound like a Nutty Professor saying that shit.
Wow, I thought evil contracts were generally signed in blue.
He caught the way I said to Merkin, nigga. Don't take that shit.
Hey, he's a good comedian, though.
Yo, you better get your shit together, nigga. We live, baby. We live.
Hercules.
For every key, there's a lock.
Yo, you know how to get, you know how to get Takeo's sword? Oh, come on. I'll take the Peacekeeper or the fucking Tommy gun. Y'all got the last zombie or no?
Yeah.
No? Yeah, but you don't have to do it for the Easter egg. They're just trials. It's the same thing as Garak, Krovi, max ammo, a gun, and fucking free perk. The perk is kind of stupid, since they give you free perks anyway.
Certainly be an improvement to our current situation.
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of the old
world. Really? Cashbacks? For what, nigga? Oh yeah. Well, I have Arnie's already. Who else has Arnie's?
Hey, crazy. That wasn't crazy. Yeah. But, but what do you think? What do you think about Yanaka's exhaust? Okay. Well, I mean, I like the ones that are like quiet, but then whenever they get loud at high RPMs. And that's the reason why I bought it.
Oh shit.
So what was the reason we bought all that Reggie?
This nigga's still on it, bro. I'm gonna slap your ass with a brick that's not full of Reggie.
I'm gonna slap your ass with a brick that's just a regular brick.
The Debo. Yeah, nigga. The Debo.
I was about to say that.
Get him, Craig. Get him. Get him, Craig.
Man, I'm gonna stay quiet now. Hey, what do you want me to do? I'm at a Shangri-La. Alright, here I come. Fucking, I got zombies on me too, so.
Yo, I got a question.
Wait, can you upgrade the shield in this map too? Can you upgrade the shield in this map too? Or is it just Garak over?
I think we should listen to him.
Bro, when you upgrade that shield and Krovi, nigga, that shit is beast.
What does it do? Is,
nigga, like, it's just a regular shield, but when you put on your face, you can shoot like a fucking strong ass fireball.
Like the one on the dragon stage?
Yeah, the dragon map? Exactly. Okay. Yeah, it's the exact same shield.
Okay.
But when you upgrade it on that map, it's fucking, nigga, it's godly. Alright.
Ammunition appearing out of thin air.
Alright.
I must harness this power.
Well, I just threw mine in that hole that you told me to.
I thought y'all did the I thought y'all did the Easter egg for that map though.
Nah. Well, I did all the Easter eggs. These niggas ain't do it. Watch your back, watch your back.
I feel like the other Black Ops had longer Easter eggs.
Want me to pick you up or no? Want me to pick you up? I didn't know if you had a gumball or not, bitch. Man, give me attitude again, nigga. You just been fucking rude all fucking day. Like, damn, nigga, not only did I raise a fucking cocky son of a bitch, nigga, but you black as shit talking off your ass, nigga. Come to your dad's house with a spank with your belt. Okay, Scooby, you're here, right? Okay, Scooby.
What's up?
Black Ops 2, who did Optus Swift call on? Who did Optus Swift call on when he gets shit on? Did he call on me or did he call on Chicago?
I can't recall, but I'm gonna go with Chicago.
Thank you. Thank you. Nah, nigga.
I'd very much appreciate it.
Jump little fucking son, nigga. Tell you, nigga. That nigga will hop in lobby and be like, man, fuck you, Tina. I'm gonna call my daddy Chicago in here.
Deadass.
Mm-hmm.
Deadass.
Mm-hmm. Bro, dope is a witness raindrop. Dope is a witness raindrop. When that nigga got shit on, he spammed Chicago with invites. Like, yeah, Chicago's in here. Y'all better get that word. Bro.
He sound like the dude from Austin Powers.
Chicago can't even...
Yeah, baby, yeah.
Bro, Chicago can't even... You can't even deny Chicago? Because when you were trying to find me in the lobby on Black Ops 2, who joined you, nigga? Who joined you? Optic motherfucking Swift. Yeah, nigga. No, Optic wasn't with me. He joined you. How would that make sense? If he was with me, he'd be on my team. How you get all that head and no memory? Nah, nigga.
He got all that head but no memory.
Nah, nigga. You just be making up shit, huh? It rains gumdrops and Skittles in your world, doesn't it? Nah, suck a dick. I mean, that ain't my bitch, nigga, but clearly you got an obsession with her, so that could be your bitch. You could have that ball hoe. Maybe buy her a wig, nigga. Give her a confidence boost. That ain't my bitch. Kill it. How's she fat, skinny, and bald? Well, the bald part, yeah, but how's she fat and skinny? That doesn't even.
In a minute, I'm gonna have to resort to using this gun as a club.
Pretty weird image.
It's sad that you're trying to picture it. I already gave up.
I am trying to picture it because this is fucked up. Like, dude. I gotta shoot this motherfucker. What the fuck? Nigga, I'm just gonna keep my gun.
You won't. No balls.
Nigga, I got my Easter egg done. This nigga keep talking shit. Nigga, tell him stop talking shit. See that? He's out, nigga. I'll kill him. Where you at?
You won't. No balls.
Tell him stop talking shit. Tell him say you're sorry.
Keep talking shit, Chicago.
Yeah, you gonna play DC, bitch ass nigga. I ain't kill him. I ain't even kill him, bro.
I'm more than a little vulnerable.
Nigga. About that time for you to start growing some hair, nigga, but we never know when that time is. So you keep saying that's my bitch. Do you want her? You can have her, nigga. She has nothing to do with me. The round started.
Is somebody keeping score?
That bitch bald headed, you heard him?
Mm.
She's on ball that shit, bro.
Jeez, I'm running low. What's I can really use some luck right now.
Do like a fucking three-headed fucking monster. It might be your dad.
Ooh, ouch. Ouch. Ouch.
Bo, damn, Bo tried to violate you, bro.
That's cool. Nigga, he tried to violate me, but gotta re-violate that, nigga.
Oh, oh my god. Nigga, taking more shots than you, Chicago.
Hold up the chop, I let it rain like 7:30 first. Who went down? Who went down? Of course, call me Big Head went down.
Call me Big Head.
Where you at, nigga? Where you at? It's round 11, nigga. It's round 11. You a hoe. Where you at? Someone get him? Oh, I hear a panzer. I hear a fucking panzer. Yeah, I don't know where you're at, dog. Someone pick you up or you die.
That nigga lagging out.
Nigga, go kill a zombie and get fucking jugged. Nigga, quit being a pussy, puss. Damn, bro. I went down too tight. I don't play zombies no more. Come on, nigga. Don't be a hoe. Don't be a hoe. So I'm about to cry. Don't say y'all, I'm trying to do it. It's this nigga not trying to work with the team. Why do I hear fucking Samantha fucking giggling? I just want my thunder gun. Jaws of defeat. Why did you kill? Why didn't you say that and put fucking money in his box every fucking time I seen it? I hate you. Well, I can't get luck. I can't get the thunder gun. I did not craft the round. I repeat, how did I do that? Like the how the fuck you got 17,000 points already? You put a prop chair? I did. It's destroyed.
Once again, I maneuvered myself to a position of relative advantage.
Yo, what happens if I get the sparkling light on the fucking tow truck again? Don't we all get like pack-a-punch weapons for free? Bye, sir.
I better magic some bullets out of thin air.
You upgrade it. I got a max ammo. Yeah, we've been dead that. Oh shit.
What's that clicking
bro, why
sound?
Don't you get fucking jug?
Time waits for no
you
man.
Played it before. Time to wait. I think I got excuses for days.
Here today.
Damn, someone's getting the D. For real, someone's getting the fucking D.
Manifestations are different.
Gotta be spooked. Nah, fuck it. I'm not going for that shit. I ain't trying to go down again. Bullshit. Matter of fact, yeah, you know what? Fuck him, I'm gonna sit here and direct some drug, give this nigga a free perk so you stop going down. Maybe it'll be jugs. I'm protecting you, nigga. Any other place in this city, your path is across here. Your sacrifice has been true. What is it? I have come too far to give you power. Or Betty, that nigga wants you to go sit your ass in the glitch. Do you know how to get in the glitch? Nigga, yeah, you can sit there and get right. points and then come out and get your perks.
Player. He a real zombie player.
Alright, fuck it, nigga. Yeah, you a real zombie player, nigga, going down three times. You a real ass nigga.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's why your voice cracked, nigga. You discovering puberty, nigga. Shut your bitch ass up. Mm-hmm. And you can't discover a wig with super glue, so I don't get what you're saying right now. See, it's not the fact that you want to go bald. Your body made you go bald. Yeah, that's a lot of fucking support, nigga, on my shoulders.
Why the fuck are they timing out if they're winning?
Oh, wow. Yeah, did you get a perk? Did you get two perks? Okay. So I followed you on the wall run the whole time. I don't have a zombie. How you not get two perks? We just did the fucking thing. If you didn't get two perks, that would not mean you're a savage. That'd mean you're a fucking bitch, nigga. Mm. Not around in the start. Nigga, I'm in the glitch. I wanna be on my phone. Let me know if you need me. Holla at your boy.
This is our final destination.
That nigga Allie in the glitch too? You know what I'm saying, nigga? We some real ass niggas out here.
So they can't patch anything?
Only on
yet?
This map. Huh?
They didn't patch it to the point that you can't glitch? I would think that if they're on the PS4.
I mean, they can update as many patches as they want, but it's still gonna be glitches in this game because they fucking half-assed it.
I can only help you if you confess. Only through acceptance can love be removed.
Finally fallen silent.
Go through the portal and go upstairs. That was obvious. Yeah, nigga, the little four things, the little four fucking crows and shit that you did, they're all portals that lead to one place. Like the one that you're running to. Just go through that red portal and walk up the stairs. You'll see a big red fucking machine that says Juggernaut, and you buy it. Yeah, when you buy it, it goes Juggernaut when it goes down your throat. that's because I fucked his wife's stamina up. Hey, it's doing me neither.
I may not have enough bullets to survive this.
Why does every black bitch want to be a fucking hair designer or stylist? Like, come on. Power?
It's easy money.
They want to learn how to grow hair, bro.
It is easy money, but come on, how many fucking hair designers do we actually fucking need? Like, come on, you don't want to be a nurse or a fucking veterinarian?
But how many nurses and shit do we have? Like, there's a lot of shit that people do that already has been done.
Yeah, but still, nigga.
But still, bully. Come on now, stop hating.
Nigga, hold on, nigga. You spoke Reggie. You're not in this conversation.
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Scooby's like, wait, why even bother with these niggas?
I'm gonna travel down to Chicago. I'm gonna bring me some loud with me, and we're gonna meet up. We're gonna see if there's some loud, some Reggie or not.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna smoke that shit. I'm gonna look at you. I'm gonna hit it one more time. I'm like, Scooby, what the fuck is this?
Yeah, see, exactly. You're gonna hit it one more time because it tastes good. If he was ready, nah, you want to hit it one more time.
No.
You just told yourself.
I'm gonna hit it one more time to confirm my thoughts, nigga. Because the first time I'm gonna hit it, I'm gonna be like. Here's like some Reggie. It can't be no Reggie. Scooby be talking that bullshit. Hold on, let me try one more time.
Nope.
That's some Reggie, nigga. That's a motherfucking Reggie. What you doing, Scooby? You going, man, I don't know, nigga. What the fuck you doing, nigga? You got too much.
Nah,
I wouldn't smack you. I just love the fluffy face. Yeah, I heard his voice crack, though. You sound like fuck. You sound like Allie earlier. Yo, what was it? Fight me reactions.
That shit was funny. That nigga Allie's getting mad.
For real?
Bro, we were doing like a 3v or 4v4 fucking snipers and melees.
Uh-huh.
And I guess Allie was getting dicked. That nigga Allie pulled out a gun. She's fucking. Shit, you know, shit went south from there. Yeah, I already got the free perk, so I can't pick it up. I got Perkaholic, so it really doesn't matter.
You alone and you look like a monster.
Alright, tomorrow the body parts. Don't forget the one at jug area. Cause that's the one that fucking slipped my mind too.
This power, but I didn't know.
Nah, low key. I ain't gonna buy a game, bro. I'm gonna buy that season pass for Naruto. I've been fucking prolonging that shit. You should get that shit too, Scooby.
I am. My homie has it. I like the costumes on there.
Bro, the fucking Boruto fucking storyline, that shit goes hard, nigga.
Yeah, even the intro's different now. Like, whenever the game starts up, the intro's different.
Yeah.
Shut up, Scooby. Yeah, both of my homies has it.
I only seen one part where Sasuke is fighting some dude with the glacier. That nigga did like some fucking spin wheel fucking kick down the fucking glacier and damn near killed that nigga.
Bro, you should see that their moves is different and everything, like.
Yeah. I gotta pick at this shit.
Even some of the costumes, they got ponchos. That shit was funny to me.
Nah, I remember I played some motherfucker online, bro. That nigga had Tsunade, fucking Temari. No, he had Tsunade, Ino, and Temari, right? And they were all wearing swimsuits. I was like, what the fuck kind of perverted shit is this?
Yeah, Hinata got a swimsuit too.
Man, perverted ass nigga, bro.
They lie, that's why.
Nope. No, I can get it though.
I can get it for free.
Let me ask you this, Scooby. What?
So earlier this question was brought up to my nigga G Money. And he said Scarlett Johansson, you know what I'm saying, was one of the baddest bitches he knows. And we asked him, if you was with your girl, and Scarlett Johansson came up to you and said, "Let's fuck," what you gonna do? That nigga said,
"I wouldn't fuck."
No.
I wouldn't fuck.
Nigga.
Hey, man. That nigga, hey, the, that nigga the have baddest, a pitbull, man. You gotta give it to him, bro.
Nigga, bro, the baddest celebrity you know. The black, whatever celebrity
even,
you
it's
want.
It's not even about that, though. Like, the thing about it, like, I could care less about the physical body or that and whatnot. It's all about the mind because, I mean, hey, you can fuck anyone that could have, like, a nice-ass body, but that bitch can be crazy. That bitch can be crazy. What?
Fuck! Dead ass, nigga.
I'm not, bro.
Nigga, listen, I nigga. Crazy, I could be at a women, 5-star bro. Restaurant, nigga. No. If Amber Rose comes up to me and say, let's fuck, I'm spreading her legs on top of the table in front of my bitch, nigga.
Not me. Nigga. Me. I'm keeping it a bill myself.
Would I be able to talk to my lawyer before answering that?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
See, you want some other shit. See, ain't no such thing as chivalry no more, bro. Chivalry died.
Chivalry died. Get out.
And that hits him. And that beats their ass. Mm-hmm. She never says she's gonna fuck you, but when you die, nigga, she wants your dick.
It's not even, I don't know. I've met a couple of people who have nice bodies, but their mindset are not there. And if their mindset is not there with me, then I'm just not fucked. I'm not messing with it.
See, nigga, you trying to, see, I can see if you're like, I understand if you're trying to fuck their minds, like physically, but you want some other shit.
Like, I'm just
I wanna
different.
I
want to
fuck a bitch's mind if you
different.
Feel, like, I want to fuck with her head too, nigga, but I'm in a whole nother, like, situation with that. You talking about like verbally fucking their mind. I'm like, no, nigga. Exactly. Exactly. See, you trying to. You want some Magneto type shit, some Professor X type shit.
It's not nothing like that. I'm just saying, like, I would rather. I don't know. I'm just more into the mind instead of just the body because the body can fool someone. Like, you can, like,
see,
oh,
you
that
say
person.
That. You say that. Hold on. I got this. You saying that right now? But I guarantee you your girl ain't ugly. Am I right or am I wrong?
You said my girl ain't ugly?
Mm-hmm.
But what is ugly to you though? Like, that's what I feel like.
Nah, he's sitting there, I'm trying for real.
No, I'm dead serious though. I'm dead serious though. Like, I've met some people okay. who aren't like tens but have a cool ass personality.
So hold on, so you like girls with cool ass personalities. Is your girl fat?
My girl isn't fat at all.
Yo, stop.
If you'd rather to look at my crystal balls.
You gonna ask crazy.
No, for real. That nigga looking around for his girl like, oh shit. Yeah. But see, Scooby, I mean, I hear what you're saying, though, Scooby, but come on now, nigga. At the end of the day, I know that's some bullshit.
Nah, bro, it's not bullshit. That's just me, bro. Nigga. Like, honestly, like, if you was to talk to people who know me, like, where I live at, they would tell you that's just me.
Okay, hear me out, bro. I'm not being disrespectful at all.
I'm listening.
These are real-ass questions, bro. I mean, I really don't care what your girl look like, but this is real-ass questions. Does your girl have a nice body?
Yes. Yes, she does.
She has a pretty face.
Yes, she does. She has a cute face.
She has long hair?
She did.
So...
Wait. Say it again? She did?
I mean, because she did have long hair. Her hair isn't as long as it was. Because I like long hair, but she cut it.
Okay.
But
so,
the reason why she cut it is because she wanted her hair to be all natural because she was burning it and, like, straightening it and whatnot. So, I mean, I'm all for all natural. It was. It's not all natural if you burn it and put perms and chemicals on it. It really isn't. It's not my hair. It's her hair. Okay, but she burned, like, you, I don't know, there's degrees of it, man. Like, whenever you let your hair grow without putting any chemicals on it or putting any, like, heat on it, it's all natural.
I thank the mysterious forces that have deemed to bless us.
No, let's stay on topic here, So.
Go ahead, Scooby.
So, you like personality.
Yes, I'm very into,
so
like,
that's, their
personality.
If that's the case,
like,
if that's the case, why did you go out with a fucking girl with a nice body instead of some big oopa loopa looking bitch?
It wasn't nothing like that. Like, the girl I've been talking to, I've been talking to her since I've been in high school. It's been like 7 years. Like, I've just been around her for so damn long.
If she looked like Roseanne, would you still want to be with
her? If she had a cool personality, I wouldn't even mind the body. Like, if how I look at it, okay, listen. How I look at it is, like, if you're willing to be with someone for a while, then after a while, that body is not going to look great for all the rest of their life. It's going to age. It's going to wrinkle. So after a while,
yeah,
the
nigga,
mind and being able to talk to,
like,
someone.
That's when you hit like 50, 60, though, nigga. That's a long time, nigga.
Okay, but that's what I look for. I don't look for just bodies and just here and there. I'm looking for a long
nigga,
term.
Nigga, you bullshitting. Because if that's the case, you date a fat bitch.
We should direct our fire towards its head. The brain has to be in one of them.
My girl is black. My girl is black.
We cannot blame this creature.
It's not even that. I just look for a long term, like, I'm more of a person that'll sit down and talk to you for a long time than just care for your body. Like, I was just raised differently.
Yeah, he was raised by some hoe niggas. No, I'm joking.
Kill it! Kill it! Have we got any fire? Fire easily kills things.
He gonna catch whiplash, bro.
I'm not gonna catch whiplash, like, cause it's just a body, like, it's literally just a body, like.
So you're saying you're not gonna look?
I wouldn't even acknowledge it, like, there's plenty of girls out there with bodies.
You bullshit so hard, bro. Scooby, you're telling me you wanna go, let's just say, listen. Walking to the mall, nigga.
Oh my god.
And you see this bitch with the most ripe ass, nigga. Bad body, all
okay,
that.
Okay, look, you know what I don't get?
Even if you not.
But listen, you know, this is one thing my dad told me. He was like, I don't get why guys are so into asses and whatnot, because after a while it gets cellulite. But listen, it gets cellulite and shit comes out of it, so what's attractive to it? Like, it's just an ass.
Listen, my nigga, listen, never heard this before. I just want to tell you, your dad ain't no real ass nigga.
It's just an ass, like.
Nigga, your dad was on some drugs.
Nah, bro, I was raised to look into a woman about her personality and mind besides the body.
Are you Amish? Are you Amish?
I'm not Amish. Okay, and that's y'all. That's you guys. It's not me. Like I said, I'm different.
Were you raised in a barn?
I wasn't raised in no barn. I was just raised
around.
Are
you Christian? Are you saved by Jesus?
No,
Lord,
I don't believe. I don't believe in any Christianity because it creates an ego.
So
I believe in myself. I don't believe in no religion because. If you believe in a religion, it creates separation and divides humans.
Nah, we're not talking about religion, though, nigga. We're talking about these big booty bitches that you're not looking at.
Okay, and they're just big booty. Like, okay. You said
for
what?
Real.
Okay, it's just an ass. Like, come on.
Okay, so I got this. Katy Perry's tits, nigga. You wouldn't want to see that?
No. Because she wears makeup.
That's tits, though.
That shit's nasty.
Nigga! Nigga's face on her boobs. Fuck!
But you, I don't know, I just, I'm not really attracted to people like that.
See, Scooby, I was all for you coming out here to smoke your Reggie with me, but now I have to, I don't want to do this no more.
Oh my god.
It's a, it'd be like a floating, like, rock. I think they're all to the left. I think all of them are to the left of them. What? What is glitch? My life right now. Yeah, Scooby, nigga. What you doing though?
Oh my god.
Whatever, whatever, whatever. Yeah, you are this nigga. But, hold this out of you. It's this fragment. Right? It's this fragment, right? Alright. Wrong way. Hey, whoever this is, it follow me. I don't know all the spots.
Okay.
This one? Wanna go this one? No? Okay. And I think they're all to the... No, this one's to the right. It'd be like a, it's a chance. See it. It's right there. Okay.
Yeah, I'm not sure drinking that was the best idea.
Cause I'm just different, man. I know Scooby
bullshitting, bro.
I'm not bullshitting. I'm being dead serious.
Listen, so I'm being listen. Let's just say you're at the Dells and you hop in the big ass wave pool, and the wave hits. Fucking next, you know, you see this badass bitch in the wave pool with you, and when the wave hits, nigga, her bra's gone and just big ass titties. You're not gonna look.
It's natural. I mean, I wouldn't care. It's not nothing that I haven't seen.
I'm a punk. Quit lying to
me. See, look. Okay, listen to this. No, but listen.
Is that all?
The one thing I can never understand is how we got so attracted to that when back then that was natural. Like, we didn't wear clothes. So why did it become so backwards that whenever we see that, we're just like, oh, like, we've never seen that.
And shit, nigga. We didn't wear clothes. We always had clothes.
Like, we never wore clothes. We were animals. We were mammals. Like, we walked on all fours. You got hair, don't you? Okay, but we all evolved from an ape. We all evolved from an ape.
All I'm saying is, bro, if I was in, like, a medieval, say, Game of Thrones, back...
Not even back then, like, back in the African days, like, we still, like, we still didn't wear clothes.
Yeah, nigga, we could... This whole humanity could walk clothes existing, nigga. Fuck out of bitch, my nigga.
That's your preference. That's just not mine.
I want to punch right in the throat. Nikolai would have been proud of me. Bro, it's just like Scooby. Like, you know what I'm gonna do, nigga? Come out here, nigga. Cause now how old are you, Scooby?
I'm 22. I'll be 23 this year.
Oh, see, bad, nigga. I'm taking damage, nigga.
What?
I'm taking King of Diamonds, nigga. And you going, I'm gonna stop that bullshit right here.
It's not gonna do anything, like. It's just a body, like. Whoop-de-doo.
Mm-hmm. For real, it's gonna be just a body till you throw that ass in your face, nigga.
Okay, and it's just an ass. That shit comes out of it.
Nah, nigga, you ain't gonna say that. You gonna be like,
I'm gonna say that. I'm gonna be like, it's probably booty sweat coming out right now. It probably don't smell fresh. And she probably didn't took a shit probably earlier today. She probably got shit stains on her booty.
To you, bro, I guarantee you Scooby would go with me to KOD. Scooby would go with a whole fucking 5 racks and he'll lose all that shit in one fucking go.
No, I wouldn't, because that's another thing that, like, turns me off about strip clubs. Like, how are women doing that just for money? Like, it's just money.
Because they're smart, bro.
They don't have to make a living off of that. Like, the fact that money controls humans is so stupid.
Oh, she said she finna throw that out.
Nope.
This is truly amazing.
You got
full body transmogrification.
Another interdimensional object. And also disgusting. This is a good thing.
I just have a different perception than you guys. That's about it.
What dangers await?
From the jaws of defeat.
Yeah, he must have been. He must have been.
At least I know I've achieved something today.
I must have been in what?
I thought it fits like a glove.
Everybody got quiet, or did everybody mute me? What happened to Bully? What happened to Chicago? The bully. Okay. Food. I'm crazy. Thank you.
apparition appearing out of thin air. Oh, I must harness this power. This.
You bully. All these niggas muted me. They had to.
Hello.
Whatever it may be.
These two niggas really.
Scooby,
they really muted me, punk asses. Spook. He said he can hear me. I can't hear him.
Yeah, he said he muted your bitch ass.
Yeah, I knew he did.
He can say it.
He weak. He weak for that. Him and Chicago weak for that.
Care not for money. It's never made me happy. There you go. I'm not afraid of a little.
Ask him why they muted me. Because of the conversation.
Not do that. I'm cutting this a little too close. This
yeah, bro.
Is it I thank the mysterious forces what? That have deemed to bless
me. You have to like creep around the map. Save us on.
Oh, you gonna unmute me now, bully? You gonna unmute me now?
Nigga, no one had you muted.
I couldn't hear y'all for like two. I couldn't hear y'all the whole time, but I heard crazy spook. and Ollie.
Nigga, I should have muted you. You over here talking this bullshit.
Probably did mute me.
Nah, nigga, I'm in the middle of a zombies game. All that means. Thank the mysterious forces
that have been to bless us. Yeah, y'all do. Y'all do.
Max ammo. You know what, Scooby? I can ask one more time.
You said what? Two, three. I'm
even counting. Ask one more time, nigga.
I still can't hear you.
Oh my god. Oh, it
scratched me. You said you're talking like a kid. Don't speak up.
Spook. Watch your mouth, Bo.
My fault, Bo.
He said, "What I tell you about your mouth, Bo." I'm done.
Crap. Why these monsters persist? That witch bitch run up on me. I ran, nigga. I cannot stand a witch bitch. Just not do that. I don't know. It's not me. Check the. You should also check the area where you got your egg from. That helps too. Yeah, let me get stamina. That might be mine. That's where I got my egg at. Ground wall. I'm really ashamed of you. I thought you were my boy.
Just because of that. Just because I have a different perspective. That's all.
I'd have brought the house down. Nah, it's not mine. That's somebody else. The most elaborate egg it might be. Where was yours at, Allie? Mysterious forces do my bidding. Yeah, just walk around the stamina up so your controller vibrates. Did someone just... Alright, I'm gonna go to the rock then. I'm gonna go to the rock then. Look. The egg is energy. There you go, walk around that whole little area. Nah. Yeah, it'll be like. Just like you, you gotta be. Hold on, let's see. Yeah, I'm looking for that one in Varrock right now. I have hella zombies. Really? Which one? Which jump? Pick up on upstairs.
Invincible.
Nah, mine's not vibrating.
Is invincible even a thing?
Oh my god. Yeah, mine's not probably no symbols. Show me no fucking. Yeah, my bad. When you get like a fucking heart monitor, it'd be like boop 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 boop. I found mine. Like when you start getting close to a Chicago, you'll hear it be like, I mean, if you didn't hear it, but that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm experiencing right now. Like, it's like, yeah, you know, it'd be like you're getting warmer, hot. I got my symbol.
I'll take it. Not that I know quite what to do with it.
I got. Is there any gun?
You've never heard of
turn off and get scared headlights. No.
Shots, that's all I've got. It's all about the transfer of energy. Oh, it scratched me.
Did you lie, dude? Oh, no. So, everybody got it? I got feared that much.
You know those barricades won't last long. We try.
Go to the teleporter. Do now. Bulls. Oh, you haven't got yours? Pick up your egg. Stand back. Fucking 2:33.
Damn, we're getting hella late now.
I know I've achieved something today. This gun, it's no longer loaded.
I think the area's changed because mine was in a weird, really weird spot. Yeah. They should have did, bro. They should have brought back a fucking, like a fucking wonder gun for each one of these maps. Brought the black hole and the thunder gun. They should have brought the fucking
waffle gun,
elemental staffs. The what? You say waffle gun? No, I'm saying like how he has all these brought back a fucking some gun for each map. Pick it up. It ain't nothing special, it's just shit.
Is somebody keeping score?
Oh, bro. I see shit. Like, if I was attacked. That fucking wolf meat in the back cover, that shit's fucking disgusting. I will not put that shit on my head. Like, that hat don't do nothing. See how I look. I had on my fucking wolf head. Shush me, huh? Yeah, you get the you get a hat from Out of the Dead. It don't. The hat is right next to a toilet, nigga. Just saying.
This is a good thing.
Tilt the dead, I'm already here. Hey, what does the hat even do? Nothing? Right? Oh, fuck that shit. Hell no, nigga, fuck that shit and get my wolf. Fuck this weak ass fucking wannabe ass fucking gun.
Since we're on the verge of another discovery.
Don't judge me.
This is getting out of hand.
Just keep bro.
Double points.
Yeah, I wish I could harness these.
Yeah, you would definitely hear the heartbeat, yeah. Oh, death ass.
Some bullets out of thin air.
I'm gone. The spawn area.
Did you just
not do that.
Do this wall run, like try to hit up top of that rock. I used to get in that shit.
I'm gonna get up this game, dude.
I need
glitter, boat. Alright. I'm how tired. Yeah, he just died though. Literally just died. Nigga, make sure you pick up your damn worm. Yeah, all in the symbol, if anybody got this. What the fuck? Not necessary. I'm about to say, yeah, there's multiple locations.
Ow! That really stung.
Yeah. This nigga just creep around the map, bro. Might take you a little. Wait. The closer, the faster it gets.
Finally.
Kill it! Kill it! Have you got any fire? Fire?
On the way. Yeah, I got perkaholics. Oh. Yeah, for real, look and see just that.
That's how I went.
That's some bullshit. Oh. You got perkaholic on? Nope. Maybe we could just save a fucking zombie next round.
I'm invincible. I can't be vinced. I'm invincible. You. Who's trying to vince me? Is Vincible even a thing?
Ooh! Something about this gun. It just makes me.
I got a beer and headlights on right now.
About everything.
Yeah, but that's the fight. I'm stuck in. You just fucking have shit. No. That'd be the shit, though. That'll definitely be the shit. Maybe next round?
This is as close as you get. That's a positive.
Nah, if you could get those stabs, man, that'd be the fucking shit, man. That lightning stab was the best. That's the fuck what y'all talking about. Everybody's like, I stairs, bro. My turn.
Careful, these clothes are made by the finest tailors.
He has no nigga, what? Whatever.
You turn around? Well, I'm gonna go send spy area. I'll watch your back, alright. Where you at? Pop the spirit and limelights.
I know I've achieved something today.
kill though.
Ammunition appearing out of thin air. I must tarnish this.
Cookaholic. Alright, we're going to the theater now. Alright, come on guys, come on guys, come on. Such power. Hurry up, Wild tends to kill.
The secrets of these mysterious forces.
Yeah, I got fear in headlights, or should I get self-medication? Well, save a zombie this round, yeah, cause I should tell the clutch. Save a zombie this round. Nah, just fucking get lights, cause that shit's gonna be hella. It's gonna be hella. And make sure I got like some nice shields and shit, make sure your shields are not fucking all fucked up.
Of death hangs.
Nah, not yet. What? The thunder gun?
Hey, that's one way to close the show.
So the valley has self-medication, I got fear and headlights. What the f*** is the gum ball that would be clutch as fuck? I got earners, these crazy got earners.
I can't be vinced. I'm invincible. You, who's trying to vince me? Is vincible even a thing?
Yeah, I went down from that dumb shit too. That's my play there. That was fucking stupid. Oh, fuck. My bad, man. Yes, let me kill him. Alright, so you got that crazy guy perkaholic. What is it gonna play? That'd be clutch. Back at the spirit kind of life. I don't see it. Alright, close. Yeah, I don't see it when you're on. It says fucking Ally has that fucking self-medication. Don't pick him up. You can fuck him over. Well, Chicago can pick him up. Death experience. But, like, if I go pick him, fuck him over completely. And they go lose all his shit.
Careful, these poles are made by the finest.
Boss fight's not, boss fight's not, like, hard. It's just. When the fuck. Not one person has to do the fucking symbol thing, but everybody else fucking to. Gotta protect that one guy. Blar. Crazy's gonna be the one who's flipping the buck. Flipping through the buck. As he pretty much fucking did everything else. Unless you don't want to do it, Crazy. We'll try to get a Phoenix real quick. Well, fucking, let's hurry. Let's go. Still. Cause you have to stand. Like, if you don't have fucking, it fucking goes by. Damn.
Never heard of personal space.
The people go down. Fuck. There's never fucking. There's no such thing as being too. Everybody ready? Ammo. That's my. This is just my peacekeeper. I'm ready to fucking dip though. Shit, man.
Once again, I maneuvered myself to a position of relative
advantage. What's up, man? How many you got?
Nowhere safe.
Yeah, don't fucking, don't go down on goofy shit. Alright, everybody ready? Ready, ready? Yeah, hearing yeah or no, man. Let me know, man. I'm ready. Same old. I'm good. And self-medication should not have took away your personal space. That should not have happened.
I'm invincible. Good. I can't be vinced. I'm invincible. Who's trying to vince me? Is invincible even a thing?
You're a baby crack? For real,
careful, that's what these clothes are made by the finest tailors. Scratch me. Is that good?
Oh, I'm gonna take a piss. I'm in a glitch right now.
I am a particularly dangerous swordsman. Just ask my former assistants.
I got fireworks.
Is everybody ready? Everybody good? Everybody good? You really upgraded that? Wait, you lost it? You lost a Thundergun crazy? What name?
This is a good thing.
Hey, you damn right I'm gonna go take a punch this shit, nigga. This is the one I'm waiting for the whole game, nigga. This is exactly what I've been waiting for. You die? Did you die? Aww. Yeah, I only got these two zombies right here. Yeah. Yeah, you damn right, nigga. That's the first thing I did, nigga. Look how fast I came back with these. Shit, how many shots that shit shoot like that? Damn. No, you know what it is? It's the zombies that's dying. It's the zombies. Like sitting in the glitch or spot. They gonna take a piss, nigga. I mean, at my back, that nigga fucking beat his meat.
Nah, no.
Oh, boss fight. Alright, everybody's all good? Yeah, come on. Come on, man. Fucking alley. Up. Wow, started. You still got near-death experience? Okay. What? Nigga, you come over here? You come over here, you have to fucking scroll through this book. Remember? You open. Look, pay attention, pay attention. See, this is the first symbol that pops up. Ah, shit. You're throwing them fucking irony. First symbol was the, mustache, the purple one. Press the touchpad. Are you still get points in here? Still get points in here? I'm telling this shit glitched out. The symbols that went through the book, bro. The book up here. See how it's popping up here now? You gotta do like a Simon Says type of thing. I don't really remember. No. Hold on. We got 2 minutes. See, that's the first one. What? You must have fucked up, dude.
That's a positive. We need all the positives we can get.
Okay. Let me back before. No, it's because we're all standing by the damn fucking shit. The exit. Open the book again, look at the symbols that you got there. Yeah, they changed. My thing too, man. Yeah, they're gonna keep spawning this thing. Gotta go through. Awesome. Hit these symbols at the right time. Invite the fucking shadow, man. Get ready. Alright, it's gone. How did it teleport me back? Rucked. Why did it teleport me back to the rock? Oh, that doesn't make me. Oh, shit, that's never happened to me before. I'm trying to hurt him and go back. Chicago's at the boss area, and we can't teleport without them. What the fuck? What the fuck happened? That shit really. Oh, we went through all this fuck. You don't got shit. Y'all in there, go. Wow. Yeah, but jump. Yeah, for real. I got a supplication. I don't understand why I kicked this out of it twice. That's never happened before. That's weird shit. Is 9,000. So good. Yeah, thank you. Huh? So I can pick myself by telling the zombie. Where you spawn at in first place, you spawn at the fucking soul thing. Yeah, then shoot the symbols with my fourth weapon and then when it pops up. At the same time I'm gonna be going fucking different arrows. Not hell of a crowd, just four shots. I mean, we could just fucking go a couple rounds to get where you get shit together. Bye, bye. You can go post up in a glitch somewhere, some. Oh, I definitely need that next. Hold on. Get that. That made a fucking gun in. How are you? That crazy. You sure? So let's go. Come on. Alright. My shield's about to break too. I'll get up there. I'll try, I got great spikes too. Good. I think the game knows that it glitched, and it fucking fixed itself. Now I'm not even pointing to the gun to kill. Oh, never mind. Got him now. Double attack and protect him. Get arms on. No, you don't have arms. Oh. Hey, you lagging. I'm sitting there until shit gets critical. Let me know when the marble bot spawn. I'll take it out. The thunder gun. Yeah, because after we do these temples, it's gonna be like the whole map and whole area will change on us. We got to try to survive and we have to kill the Shadow Man. Watch out for the Shadow Man too. We have to fucking kill him. Why the fuck do you do that? Oh! I think I know what it is. Someone shot symbol, yeah. Mm-hmm. Alright. Oh, the one that shot at it fucking took me back. I'm gonna let's just hurry up and get back where he's at. You should get one in there. I think it's right. But you gotta fight the Shadow Man. I'm gonna go to the next thing. I'm trying to hurry up and get there. Yeah, I'm fucking going to total right now. Yeah, protect him, Alex. I do. Hold on. Fuck, man. It's fucked up. Alright. I just got back home, man. Nice. Alright. Good circle, Alan.
Okay.
Now it's time to circle. Now it's not working. What's going on? We have zip 4. Why is this shit? They have to wait until next round? Nah, can't be. We went back there twice. This is the third time. No, this shit's working. That shit's pushing me around. Sure. quap quap. Why are they not teleporting us, bro? Here we are. They're trying to fuck us over there right now, that's why. Nah, it's not taking us there. There's not a time limit, we're just fucking it up. There's no time limit though. Cause it was like at the firm I did it, and they wouldn't fucking have a time limit on me now. Yeah, I got army, bro. Fucking Pikachu. I thought another one, you know.